project from all over the world that didn't make any sense to me initially. I was taken into the laboratory where the equipment was malfunctioning. I couldn't repair it in the dark. I asked to have it removed. Airman Second Class was in the dark room at that time. I was also an Airman Second Class. I was interested in how the whole process functioned, how the data got from the lunar orbiter to the laboratory. I asked the young man if he'd describe the process to me. He did. About 30 minutes into the process, he said to me, in a very distressed way, by the way, we've discovered a base on the backside of the moon. And then he proceeded to put photographs down in front of me, and clearly in these photographs were structures, mushroom-shaped buildings, spherical buildings, and towers. And at that point, I was very concerned because I knew we were working on compartmentalized security. He had breached security, and I was actually frightened at that moment. And